right, so you know what time it is. Okay. It's time for myth or fact.
Let's hear.
All right, so first myth or fact. Dogs that don't go outside don't need vaccinations.
That is a myth. Many of these diseases that we worried about are airborne, and it's very possible even. So when you have, think of it this way. If you have a dog or a person that's exposed to something all the time, they have a natural immune system, a natural immunity. But if you have a dog, for example, or a cat that just fairly, you know, just gets out and they have not had vaccines, they're like a sitting duck. So it would take less of whatever the antigen is to cause the disease.
Right.
So therefore, when it comes to animals, I think that vaccines should be done, core vaccines. The ones that they will not be subjected to or exposed to, I'm okay with not doing those. And but you definitely want to have some protection.
Makes sense. All right, myth or fact, small dogs get smaller doses of vaccines.
You know, one would think, obviously, that that is a fact. It's a myth.
Really?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Because the immune system is such that it's not the size of the animal, it's the amount of antigen that that animal can handle.
Oh, that's really interesting. Yeah. Okay, well, we have one more. Myth or fact, vaccines do not only help protect the dog that is vaccinated, but they also lower the chance of spreading disease to other animals.
That is true. That is a fact. Because what happens is when a dog gets a disease, they are shedding that disease. But if they're vaccinated and they that the antigen, the antibodies from the vaccine that they produced, okay, because remember, you give a vaccine, it's antigen, it's a disease, attenuated. Now their body responds, makes antibody, kills off any disease that that dog may be exposed to. Well, if they're exposed to and kill off the disease, they're not shedding live virus. Mm-hmm. Now, of course, there are some cases with parvo that there might be some viral shed, so that's not going to help. But overall, if they are protected and they're protected well, then they will be shedding less virus for the next pet.
Which is amazing, and we want to protect all pets.
Yes.
So thank you so much, Dr. Werber. We really appreciate your time.
Thanks for having me.
Thanks for watching. All of our featured care experts recommend and accept the CareCredit credit card, which is accepted at hundreds of thousands of provider locations nationwide. Visit carecredit.com for more information.